Hello guys, welcome back to Onyx Food Hill. Today in this video I'll be showing you how to make peppermint oil. Peppermint oil is a very popular oil and it has so many uses. It is used to treat itchy skin. You can rub it on your skin if you have itchy skin. It will help to relieve that. And also you can use the oil on your hair to massage your hair. Peppermint oil can be inhaled to treat nasal congestion and headache. Guys, you are going to see how this oil is made. So if you want to really see how this is made, keep watching and don't go away. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe and also remember to share the video with your friends. So let's get started. To make peppermint oil, start by rinsing the leaves. This is to help get rid of sand so you don't end up with a dirty oil, which can in turn have effect on your skin. I'm still going to rinse the leaves again. You can remove the harder stem first before making the oil. That's if you're getting this from your garden. Try to pluck out the leaves from the harder stems. Next, I'm going to place the leaves in a strainer to get rid of the water. However, you can simply pat it dry with a paper towel or with a kitchen towel. The dried leaves are also effective for making this oil. If you have the dry leaves, you can use it as well. Okay, once water has reduced from the leaves, I'm going to move to the next step. Next, I'm going to chop the leaves using a knife. This is going to help infuse the oil quickly. You can as well pound this. This leaf is very flavorful. As I'm chopping this, I can perceive the sweet aroma that is released from the leaves, and I really love this. And I know that the same flavor is going to add to the oil. Just try this out and you will love it. The next thing I'm going to do is to bring the leaf into a small bowl like this. Just add everything. I'm going to be making a small quantity of oil. If you're going to be making a lot, you can increase the quantity of leaf you're using for this. Next, I'm going to add the carrier oil to the leaf. You can add any oil of your choice, such as coconut oil, grapeseed oil, and just any oil that will not take over the aroma of peppermint oil. Just any oil of your choice, just add it to this. You just need enough to cover the leaf. So next, I'm just going to stir this to allow the leaves to be fully immersed in the oil, just like so. Now to extract the oil, I'm going to place a pan of water on heat. Then I'm going to place the bowl containing the mixture into the pan. I'm going to allow the content to get heated together with the water, so it's going to extract the oil faster. Started boiling already, so I'm just going to use a tong to hold the bowl so it doesn't shift around. And I'm going to be stirring this every now and then. Okay, so I'm going to be stirring this around to allow heat to be distributed to the whole peppermint leaves. Then I'm going to leave it. I'm just going to come back, stir, and the process continues. Okay guys, as usual, I'm still stirring this. Just make sure you stand close by to monitor the oils. It is from time to time. It will help hasten the process. Guys, I've been stirring the oil for the past 40 minutes. This is what it looks like. And as you're doing this, just know that the water is going to evaporate from the pan. You can always add more because it's definitely going to dry up as you're making this oil. Okay, so this is the color. The oil has taken over the color of the leaves, so I'm just going to turn off the heat. Okay, once you notice your leaves becoming cooked, they look cooked, like overly cooked, it is ready. Now I'm going to leave the oil to cool down because this is really, really hot. Once the oil has cooled down, I'm just going to go ahead and strain this. Just using a fine strainer to strain the oil into another bowl. I just love the smell of this oil. I'm loving this already. It smells really fine. So this is the oil, you can see. It has taken over the color of the leaf. When making your peppermint oil at home, be careful not to allow water to get into it, otherwise you're going to ruin the oil and you wouldn't want to experience that because you've taken enough time to prepare this. I'm just transferring this into a glass bottle. This is where I'm going to store the oil. This was how to prepare peppermint oil at home. This oil is very useful. You can directly inhale it for nasal congestion, and you can add it to your cream and apply it on your skin and use it also to massage your hair. This was how to prepare peppermint oil at home. I really hope you love this video. Until next time, have a nice day. Bye.